They moved a little bit further away. It was a pretty small school, so middle of nowhere.
Do you appreciate the experience, or you look back and wish you could have gone to a more traditional school?
I appreciate the experience because I have lifelong friends as a result of some of the stuff that we went through.
Yeah. Oh, God. All right. I'm not asking any more questions now. Olivia, you're the best. You call anytime, okay?
Thank you, guys. Have a great day.
I'm on trying to start since last week. Just like we always talked about. You were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying because you were around.
Just before that song.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
So neat to talk to her. Just spoke with Olivia, and then here it is, driver's license. 743, it's 104.3 MyFM. This is Valentine in the morning. We got some texts coming in at 31043, Kev?
We do, about the silliest rules at your school. Man, if I'm a kid hearing this, some of these just make no sense. The grown-ups in your life don't always know what they're talking about. This one says, we couldn't wear anything but white socks for gym class because they were afraid the dye from the socks would get into our body through our feet.
What?
What?
I don't know if you went to school in, like, the 1930s or something.
Right, right.
It says you were only allowed to buy one chocolate milk per student. 6 ounces of chocolate milk is not enough. Kelly said no hot Cheetos. I'd love to know where that rule came from.
Yeah.
Why that even exists in the first place. Regina said my middle school banned salt and pepper from the cafeteria because it was too unhealthy. They still serve old pizza and sold Mountain Dew in the vending machine.
Yeah, right. You banned salt and pepper, but the other stuff is worse.
And Crystal said a girl and a boy were not allowed to sit together. The school assigned other kids to roam around and monitor this activity.
Oh, Jill, that was your job. That was your job. You could have done it.
I loved that.
Oh, my gosh. Jill was such a rule follower. She wanted to be the hall monitor. She wanted to walk around and yell at kids.
I feel like rules are in place for a reason.
What was the rule about the socks? What's the reason for that?
Somebody must have had an incident at some point
in
their life.
Were they poisoned by dye from a sock in their foot?
In their feet. And
right?
They didn't want that happening to any other kids.
I don't even think the foot is an area where stuff can get into the body. I don't think there's any glands or anything right down there.
Wait, so then, no, yeah, because you
the
put,
peel of the foot or anything?
You put, like, onions at the, on the bottoms of your feet to help with a cold or something, isn't there? Something
well, that's, no, gross. That's, like, that's gross. And that's not
right.
Real.
Like, you can put Vicks stuff, they say, on your chest or the bottom of your feet, you know, stuff like that.
What's the Vicks stuff doing in the bottom of your feet?
It's like soothing. I don't know. That's what the
is it really?
Says. Yeah.
Well, that was just done by some other adult who had the same rule about socks.
Good point.
Who
good
knows?
Point.
All right, 866-544-MYFM. Text in 31043, the silly rule of your school. Do not forget, $1,000 at 8. Right after that, a trip to see Katy Perry in Las Vegas.
1043 MyFM.
Here's what's coming up
in Hollywood headlines.
Actor and Broadway star Ben Platt has something to say to all the people who didn't like one certain thing about the Dear Evan Hansen trailer. I'll tell you what he's saying right after traffic.
Get your home summer ready during the Living Spaces Memorial Day event.
From Lin-Manuel Miranda, the creator of Hamilton, and John M. Chu, the director of Crazy Rich Asians, comes the event of the summer, In the Heights. June 11th, in theaters and on HBO Max. Rated PG-13.
We bet you didn't see the fully electric Porsche Taycan coming, because after going from 0 to 60 in 2.6 seconds, it's already gone. Then again, with Porsche inspiration, over 70 years in the making, and the most advanced driving technology ever in a sports car, what else would you expect? Test drive the electrifying Taycan today at Porsche Newport Beach or Porsche Irvine.
Just this 30-minute bike boot camp? I guess it's that kind of day. Are you ready for a total body workout, Peloton fam?
I am.
With Peloton instructors right in your home?
Are you feeling it yet? Let's keep pushing for 5.
You have motivation that's ready when you are.
Clip off that bike and meet me on the mat for lunges. I got this. You showed up today, Peloton. Who's feeling sweaty and strong?
Definitely me.
Visit the Peloton showroom in Westfield Century City or Santa Monica Place to try the Peloton bike for yourself.
This report is sponsored by Sleep Number.
Partly sunny later this afternoon and cooler today with temperatures in the 60s to mid-70s. It's currently 59 degrees in Hollywood and 60 degrees in Irvine.
Proven quality sleep is life-changing sleep. Save $1,000 on the new Sleep Number 360 Special Edition Smart Bed. Queen now only $1,799 for a limited time. Only at Sleep Number stores or sleepnumber.com.
It's time for some straight talk. You've got real work to do, but everyone's sucking up the free Wi-Fi faster than a Mocha Choco double frap on ice. So be your own hotspot. Now with Straight Talk Wireless, get 10 gigs of hotspot data with the Ultimate Unlimited plan. Just $55 a month on America's largest and most dependable networks. You don't have to find a hotspot. You are the hotspot. Straight Talk Wireless. Only at Walmart.
Compatible device required. See StraightTalk.com.
So a friend told me about Mr. Clean Magic Eraser, and his exact words were, "It changed my life. I used to spend a ridiculous amount of time trying to remove tomato sauce from inside our microwave and soap scum off the bathtub. It's like seriously magic, and my secret weapon for cleaning the kitchen, bathroom, doors and walls, and even keeping my sneakers clean. Mr. Clean Magic Eraser, greatest invention ever.
Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean
Magic Eraser, the unicorn of cleaning.
Let the M Sculpt Neo fine-tune your body to be summer ready. Yeah, summer's almost here.
Hey, it's Lisa Fox. I'm a huge fan of the M Sculpt Neo. The only machine that builds muscle while burning fat in every 30-minute session. A gazillion pulsations that go so deep, you'll never get that kind of a workout at a gym. I finally have a butt because of it. Doctor's offices and med spas all over town got the memo, and they have the M Sculpt Neo, the magical machine your arms, legs, belly, and booty need now. You're not alone with M Sculpt Neo. Find your local provider at MSculptNeo.com.
Hi, break time?
I know you.
I'm Cologuard, a prescription colon cancer screening option for people 45 plus at average risk. It seems like you take care of yourself.
I do. I play tennis. I
try to eat.
What about
screening for colon cancer?
Not yet.
Colon cancer is more treatable when it's caught in early stages.
Tell me more.
Cologuard is non-invasive and is used at home. It detects altered DNA in your stool to find 92% of colon cancers.
92%?
Yep, even those in early stages.
This was seen in a clinical study with patients 50 and older. Any positive result should be followed by a diagnostic colonoscopy. False positive and negative results may occur. Cologuard is not a replacement for colonoscopy in high-risk patients. Do not use if you have had adenomas, have inflammatory bowel disease and certain hereditary syndromes, or a personal or family history of colon cancer.
Most insured patients pay $0. Ask your provider or an online prescriber if Cologuard is right for you, or visit requestcologuard.com.
I'm on it.
Excellent.
Hey, it's our 150th anniversary at Smart and Final, and this Memorial Day, we're gonna party like it's 1979.